Grant Imahara, an electrical engineer and roboticist who hosted the popular science show MythBusters and Netflix's White Rabbit Project, has died. He was 49. Imahara died suddenly following a brain aneurysm, The Hollywood Reporter has learned. We are heartbroken to hear this sad news about Grant. He was an important part of our Discovery family and a really wonderful man. Our thoughts and prayers go out to his family, a representative for Discovery said in a statement on Monday. An electrical engineer and roboticist by training, he joined Discovery's MythBusters in its third season, replacing Scotty Chapman, and was with the show until 2014, when he left with co-hosts Kari Byron and Tori Belessi. The trio would reunite in 2016 for Netflix's White Rabbit Project, which lasted for one season. On MythBusters, Imahara used his technical expertise to design and build robots for the show, and also operated the computers and electronics needed to test myths. While part of the MythBusters team, he skydived and drove stunt cars. On film sets he came into contact with some of the most iconic characters in screen history, installing lights onto Star Wars, creating the robot Jeff Peterson for The Late Late Show with Craig Ferguson, and working on the Energizer Bunny. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.